now we're just freeing up the skin from the fat, okay? So the skin, the cellulite is going to look better, okay, by freeing up the skin. Are you doing okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, great. So you're fully awake. What that does, it frees up the skin from the underlying tissue. And it's all done under local anesthesia. So we can have an improvement in the cellulite. A good way to compare is after, right here for instance. This is the area that we just did it. And this is the area that we didn't do it. There's a degree of skin tightening in that area because of the heat generated by the ultrasound. And it's a significant improvement. By freeing up the skin from the fat, this area looks a lot better than this area, for instance. When you zoom it, you can tell that this is much improved. So when we release the skin from the fat, the cellulite changes immediately. You can see, for instance, this area is smooth and this isn't as much. Another example would be when you go up here. This area is much better than this. If you can zoom it with the camera, you can tell the difference between this area and that area. We're freeing up the skin here to get the cellulite down. Just like here as well, see? And there's a clear difference between this area and this area here next to it. You can appreciate the difference between here and here. Much better than here. Smoother, right? Can you zoom in? As you go down, we can smoothen the other areas as well. As opposed to bumpy, it looks smooth. And that's the treated area, that's the untreated area. You can see there's some contour irregularities here, and here it's smooth.